I go to Loras College, and this is Loras Reacts.
TikTok. Okay, so by Kesha. I remember this song being so weird.
I liked this one.
I also, yeah.
I think it got overplayed at a certain point, but I liked it.
My mother told me I couldn't listen to this song because, you know, like, there was alcohol involved, and I think I was like 7, probably older, but I like jammed this in the shower. I like totally defied my mother.
Riding Solo by Jason Derulo.
I don't really remember how the song goes, I'm not gonna lie.
I did like this one. I think I came to appreciate it more as an adult though.
Absolutely. I remember hearing a lot of these songs on the radio, but
yeah,
I don't really remember what time they came around.
Got my celebrity crush pregnant. Don't really like the guy.
I think I listened to this on the way to the Taylor Swift concert and just like cried.
Call Me Maybe. Liked it for a little bit. Terrible now. Carly Rae Jepsen.
The most annoying song.
I liked it the first 2 times and then it got annoying.
I liked all the, there's a lot of different like videos on YouTube of people doing it differently.
Yeah.
There's one of somebody who sang it really, really as low as he could possibly sing it. That was cool.
That could possibly have been played at every school dance, but yet like everyone made a dance to it. This was at every sleepover.
But yeah, I think it kind of got overplayed a little bit.
Yeah. Black and Yellow. Oh, okay. I hated this song because it reminded me of the Iowa Hawks, and I'm a Cyclones fan, so a little bit of a toss up there.
So this made me think I was a gangster when I was in 7th grade.
I did not listen to this song a lot, and I just remember singing the Black and Yellow part, like just over and over again.
But it's catchy, it stays in your head, I'm singing it in my head currently, so. Rebecca Black, Friday. This was another very annoying song.
Just, I'm with everyone else, hate the song now.
This one's iconic.
I hate this song.
What do you mean?
I can't stand this song.
But did I watch the music video 500 times? Do I know exactly how it played out? And do I know every single word and can probably sing it back to you right now? 100%.
Love the Way You Lie, Eminem featuring Rihanna.
So good, so good.
This is one of my like emotional songs when I had no emotions to actually like really feel. This is the song I'd listen to.
This is probably the only Eminem song I can actually rap. And Rihanna in there just like hits.
This one gets me in my feels. It has been since 2012.
Yeah, and then I heard it at more like, you know, recently. I'm like, oh my God, this is
this wasn't
scary.
This wasn't about my angst in middle school at all.